Hello everyone, I'm Sadie. I'm an international student from Nepal living in Iowa. I tried to do things that are American to me for the first time, and here I am today trying to ski for the first time, so let's go!
Good to meet you.
Ryan.
This is your lift ticket. This lets you get on the chairlift and get a free ride up.
All right, y'all set for the day.
Thank you so much.
Okay, first, we gotta fill this, and I'm excited. Let's go.
Here are
the
things.
Okay.
The other, you have your own customized. That might be too much.
No, that's good. I like it. It feels tight. It feels like it's in my leg now.
Yeah.
Part of
So when you're doing that double flip or whatever, and you're trying to make the landing or whatever, you got the power to hold yourself up. That's good.
Cool.
Yeah.
Look at you, just made two turns.
The best drop.
Boom.
Look at that. That's where I came from. It's the craziest thing I've ever done in my life, and I was pretty cool.
I'm gonna do the lifting, which I've never done, but I've always seen in the movie, and in the movie they get stuck there. I hope I don't do that, so let's go.
See the little Makokra, and we use that water to be able to make the snow. And we'll just pop it through these. There's a stick right there. That's a snow stick. Okay.
Oh yeah.
This is so cool.
Yeah.
I think I dropped my phone. Yep.
You're gonna hurt these muscles.
I'm really happy
okay,
though.
Good. I am too.
So he just brought us from the lift. Crazy, like we were on the top of that hill and now we made it all the way here. I mean, I didn't ski because
she cheated, by the way, but we're gonna get you there. Okay,
someday I'll come here another weekend again and try again. I have 3 more years in America.
That's right.
And by the time I leave America, I'll be a professional.
All right,
that's the goal.
Like
so
very good. Hey, all right,
that's my phone right there. I dropped it. Look at my phone face.